What's up, guys? It's Ben here, and we are doing a fantasy draft season. We are the Mavericks right now. Okay, who do we want to select? We have the 2K18 rosters selected. So we're gonna have like a bunch of like here's Markelle Fultz, Lonzo Ball. But let's go. Let's go Kyle Lowry, maybe first pick. Yeah, Kyle Lowry was our first pick. Alright, sim to our next selection. I just realized I shouldn't have got Kyle Lowry. Shoot. So I wanted Lonzo. Dang it. Oh, Melo. Let's get Melo. Lonzo went to the Rockets. Okay, let's get a big man now. Oh, since we're the Mavs, we have to get Dirk. Okay. Now, shooting guard and center. So Pau Gasol. So best center up. Shooting guard, Lewis Williams. Think I might go JJ Redick with a shooting guard. JJ Redick. Welcome to the team. Okay, now to get a terrible center. Let's get JaVale, I guess. Okay, for our sixth man of the year, we are gonna get. Should we get the normal sixth man of the year, Jamal Crawford? Let's see. Let's get someone to back up Mr. Anthony. Getting Andre Iguodala. The heck? There we go. Okay. Now we're going. Let's go Reggie Jackson, backup point guard. Backup shooting guard. Power forward or center. Let's go shooting guard, maybe. Boban. I'm probably gonna go Boban. Maybe. But not right now. I'm gonna go Boban. Next pick if he's still up. Is Boban still on the board? Yes, he is. Boban! Okay, power forward. I guess Channing Frye. Okay. Who do we have? Few draft picks. So we have Kyle Lowry. JJ Redick, Carmelo Anthony, Dirk, and then JaVale. have for our backup center. We have Pope. I think I might get another center. Larry Sanders. Oh, we gotta get the Birdman. Birdman. Vince Carter. Boom. How many picks do we have left? I don't know. Ed Davis. Roy Hibbert. He's like a really big fat dude. Adrian Payne, I like him. Was ooh. I think I might get Ron Artest. I saw him. Where'd he go? Here he is. Ron Artest. Draft has ended. There we go. Our last pick, we took Ron Artest. And we have made our team. Let us try to propose a trade. So I'm going to trade Kyle Lowry to the Rockets for Lonzo Ball and a 2018 first round pick. Top three predicted. Lonzo Ball is someone who we consider untouchable. Fine, I'll trade you him and Meta World Peace. I know it's a pretty great trade. I'll just take your worst two. No, I can't get Lonzo? What the heck? I'll give you a pick. I'll give you a second round pick. And I'll give you a first round pick. Nope, I'll give you another first round pick. Nope, okay. Fine. Wanna see. Is there a way to see my starting lineup? Well, I can move to, like, a lot of places. Voila in Canada. Coach game plan? No. Yeah, let's do a live scrimmage and see how we do. So our lineups are, I don't know. Didn't click the button quick enough. Guys, if you are enjoying, if you want to see more of this series, hit that like button and make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell down in the comment that you subscribed or whatever. Oh shoot, I did not mean to do that. Is there a way to change my camera angle? One second, camera angle. There. This is mellow, okay. Dirk with the pick and roll. Mellow, come on, you gotta get that up. Oh, great defense. JaVale for three. Oh, what a great rebound and lay-in by Dirk. I think our bench is pretty good. I mean, it's better than the Warriors bench. I'm gonna pull a Kyle Lowry in the playoffs. But he made that in the playoffs. Okay, we need to play inside defense. Come on, guys. Three. Green beans, man. Thought I could predict where he was gonna pass it, or when he was gonna pass it. No one can get a rebound over Boban, but apparently we can block him. Oh, JaVale. For this, we're gonna go to 21, and then, of course, win by two. That shouldn't be a problem. Oh, that's our ball. There we go. Boom. Actually, I think we're just gonna go to 15. Oh no. There we go. Great rebound. Oh, Mellow. We're not gonna be a really 3-point team. Oh, great steal. We're gonna be a more inside team. Except for our 3-point shooters, which apparently they miss, even when they're a really good 3-pointer. Fade. Oh, Dirk, that's your shot. Come on, man. Okay. So I said we're going to like 15 or something. Let's get him open. That wasn't very open, but okay. Great putback, Dirk. And Dirk's gonna be this one of the stars of this team. This is a very underrated super team. Mellow, come on. Bangers. And we won. I think I'm gonna go to 21 actually. I'm gonna wind this episode down. Hey. Maybe we are gonna be a 3-point team. Oh, over and back. Oh, for the final point. Dirk. What a great rebound. Oh no, he lost it. But he gets it back. To Dirk. Oh, come on. Okay, Reggie Jackson, I guess, is very good at cutting. Shut up, birds. There's like a bird nest right outside my window or something. Oh, great, put it in. Okay. That is going to be the end of this Video just was a short one introducing you to the series. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.